Hello, my name is Kevin Chen. My friends call me Kev. I am graduating from the two-year geographic science program, cartography concentration at Cox. Today, I'm very humbled and honored to be the valedictorian for the NICC Annapolis Valley Campus for 2021. Firstly, I would like to acknowledge the NICC faculty, administration, staff, as well as all the people responsible for ensuring that our education was not compromised during the pandemic. You, as well, faced unprecedented challenges, but still managed to provide us with tremendous support and ensure that we receive a high-quality education. Secondly, I would like to thank our student advisor, Mike Sirocco, our instructors, Monica Lloyd, Martha Bostwick, and Mark Abair. We worked as a big family, and now they all call me Kev. I would also like to take this opportunity to thank my wife, my son, and my mentor, Eleanor. To my classmates, I want to say that you guys are the best team ever. Without all of your unconditional support, I wouldn't be here today. As we all know, this past year has been a difficult one. We all faced challenges with remote learning and being isolated. Many of us never even saw our instructors, advisors, or classmates in person. Some had to take care of and educate their own children while taking the class. Some had to balance work and study. Overseas students had to either get up earlier or stayed up very late to attend classes. But we all prevailed through these unique challenges. When I moved from China and came to Cox, I doubted whether I would be able to embrace and adapt new culture. I faced the negative impact of being far from my family, and the fact that my four-year-old son would have to be without his father for 2 years made this very difficult. In the first semester, the language barrier made it hard for me to keep up with my classes. Because of my language skills, I was always stressed, even in the casual settings. But through all this, my determination never changed. My driving force was my goal to succeed and to be reunited with my family and settle here in Nova Scotia. That was my motivation. I would also like to mention how we, as human beings, grow from adversity. In life, we need to have perseverance and resilience, challenging ourselves to be the best we can and not let obstacles preventing us from reaching our goals. This year, we all struggled with something or the other. Like many students, I struggled with internet connection to access school computers. But one story from the BBC caught my attention. It was about a university student in Malaysia who had no electricity, no running water, and no fixed internet. But she finished her exams well up in a tree to ensure that she got good cell phone data connection. She climbed up in a tree with a mosquito net, a portable power bank, and rice dishes wrapped in leaves, so she could complete her exams. Here was a strong, independent student who was determined to get the job done, no matter what her obstacles were. Compared to her, the difficulties I faced are not even worth mentioning. When we sit back and reflect, the challenges we faced indeed help us become stronger, more confident, and independent individuals. Lastly, I would like to talk about hope. With the precautions and the vaccinations, we see a light at the end of the tunnel. Soon, friends will be able to get together. Families will reunite. People will be able to hug their loved ones. I too look forward to being with my family soon. Hopefully, the hardest times are behind us and we can look at the future with hope and optimism. As a student graduating from the geomatics field, I would love to wrap up my speech related to our field. Life is not just one straight line. It's filled with contours, large forests, and barren deserts. Like a river, life flows. It has its ups and its downs. When a river comes to an obstacle, it flows over it or around it, never stopping. It's not our challenges that define us. What defines us is how we approach those challenges and how we carry on despite them. We can proudly say, in spite of our difficulties and challenges, we managed to graduate from the COVID class of 2021. The true test of our survival begins now. Congratulations to all NICC graduating students. We made it, and we will continue to make it, despite what challenges we face.